As far as I'm concerned, you haven't never designed a bad aeroplane.